I'm really worried I might be pregnant.
Did you get a pregnancy test? You'll know if you're pregnant if it is positive or not if it is negative.
I tried one, and it came back negative. Could I test negative and still be pregnant?
While some pregnancy tests say they can say that you're pregnant before you miss your period, they read the level of human chorionic gonadotropin in your urine. If you test before your levels get high enough to be detectable, the test is negative though you're pregnant.
It's almost time for my period, so I'd expect the test to come back positive if I'm pregnant.
If your urine is diluted, after you've had breakfast and a lot to drink, the hormone is watered down. Try testing first thing in the morning, with your first pee.
Oh, gosh, that's gross. Fresh pee, coming up.
Not this late in the day, it won't work. It needs to be the first thing in the morning, before you've had a drink.
What else could make a pregnancy test be negative?
You may be testing right after conception but before the egg has implanted. The best time to test is when your period is due, and they almost always show up positive by the time your period is late.
What can I do if my period is late, and the pregnancy test still comes up negative?
If you take the test and then let it sit too long, the positive stripe might be fading before you see it. Or your period might be late due to stress, malnutrition, illness, or injectable birth control.
I don't think that's it.
Then go to the old-fashioned standby.
Peeing in bleach and seeing what color it makes?
No. Go to your doctor and get a blood test for human chorionic gonadotropin. It's more accurate than a urine test and you have a doctor's opinion available.